Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here today. What is the best Bible atlas? Now, I'm a visual kind of person, so I enjoy looking at Bible maps. I like Bibles with the maps in the back. This does not have them. You know, there's some Bibles, I think they're making with 32 maps, and I like the Abingdon Bible maps. But what's just the best Bible atlas that's out there? There's a Baker Bible Atlas. There's an Oxford Bible Atlas. I'm going to tell you the best Bible atlas. We're going to be doing a review on it here, Lord willing, in the next little while. It's called the Moody Bible Atlas by Barry Betzel. I'm going to tell you, it has the most information. It's got climatography in there. It's got geography in there. It is the most helpful of the maps and also the commentary around the map. You know, Genesis 10, the Table of Nations is absolutely fantastic in there. So in my opinion, if you only want one Bible atlas, or if you get a computer program that has Bible maps on there, I know the Abingdon maps are fantastic. Get the Moody Bible Atlas. We'll probably, God willing, be doing overviews of all these different Bible atlases over the course of time. But right now, I just want to encourage you, the Moody Bible Atlas by Barry Betzel. Excellent. God bless you. Keep studying His Word in Jesus' name.